A lot of signs out here tonight. Number one coal miner fan. And I quote.
That's true.
Take it to Caitlin.
So who's getting eliminated tonight, buddy?
Who do I think?
Yeah.
I think Caitlin's going home.
Really?
I think the WWE Universe is heading up for her antics, trying to split up Vicky and Dolph. Treating her pro Vicky with disrespect. I'll tell you, if I was a pro in NXT, I wouldn't take any lip from any of these
rookies. God, I hope that day never comes.
I've learned everything from The Miz. I'd love to have that opportunity one day.
Ooh.
How about The Miz becoming the new WWE Champion last night on Monday Night Raw, cashing in the Money in the Bank contract. We're going to show you how it happened later on here tonight on NXT as Caitlin picks up the pace.
Calm down. A huge trending topic, The Miz becoming the WWE Champion. It was on TMZ.com, of course, all over WWE.com. Even MTV covering The Miz becoming WWE Champion.
And here's a hook of the leg on Caitlin, and this one's over.
All right.
Nikki puts Caitlin away. Vicky Guerrero not impressed.
Hey, Vicky.
Nikki, you need a new rookie.
What are you screaming? The competition's almost over.